How to provide guest access to Office 365 groups. Guest access in Office 365 groups enables you and your team to collaborate with people from outside your organization. Access can be granted to a guest, including partners, vendors, or external contractors, by any group owner. Guests can have any email address, and the email account can be a work, personal, or school account. Typically, a group owner adds a guest to the group. To provide guest access, navigate to your Outlook mailbox and then select the Office 365 group. Select Members from top right. In the Members, select Add Members. In the Add Member panel on the right, type an email address for your external contact. Notice the friendly warning about external users having access to your group's content. Select Save to save the changes. Please note that guests cannot access group's SharePoint site, but can receive calendar invitations, participate in email conversations, and, if the tenant admin has enabled it, open shared files using a link or attachment. Your tenant admin must enable the guest feature for the tenant before you can add guests.